गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड
Let's wait for everyone to join. Very less students are here right now. Okay, let's wait for 1 minute. Who all are here? Just call your names so that I can mark your attendance.
Ma'am, Noel Sahai.
Very good. Okay.
Ma'am Rishabh Sahani.
Very good. Then
Ma'am Ritvik Arora.
Ritvik Arora. Then
Harsh Agarwal.
Harsh Agarwal. Then
Ma'am.
Who? Arjun Bhardwaj.
Ma'am Shivjali.
Arjun Bhardwaj. Shiv Jolly. Who is Shiv Jolly? Let me see Shiv Jolly. Please open your camera. Shiv Jolly, show me who you are. Shiv Jolly, you attend very less classes. I'm seeing you for the first time. Is it? You don't attend your online classes, beta?
No, ma'am.
You do? Or you do it with your camera off?
Yes, ma'am, I do.
With your camera off?
Yes, ma'am.
Do oh, no. Camera off. Why so?
Yes, ma'am.
Why do you keep your camera off? All right, children. We have only these many students. Shaurya, Apurva, Noel, Krishav, Harsh, Ritvik, Arjun, Shiv Jolly, Kartik and Srishti. Is that all?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What are we going to do today? What are we going to do today? Tell me. Shall we do the revision again?
Then the oral revision. When can we do the oral revision?
All right. We'll do the oral revision.
Ma'am, we write the answer in the chat box.
And you have to write the answer to me privately. Don't write it for everyone. Okay, let me see who all can answer. Then only the ones who will answer, I'll take out your names. Call out your names and tell the whole class that this student has answered. Everybody has to answer. Send the answer to me privately. Fine? Ready? Show me your thumbs up. Karthik, keep the packet of chips away. Keep it away. Yes. Have it in your break time. Good. The first question is, Dashera is the main festival of which state?
What, ma'am?
Dashera is the main festival of which state? Oh, my God. I got one answer already. Very nice. So quick. Let me open the chat box. Apurva and Shaurya. Unfortunately, beta, the answer is wrong. This is not the correct answer.
Uttarakhand. Wah, bhai, wah.
Who is? And Apurva and Shaurya, you don't have to send it to everyone. You have to send it to me privately. Karthik? Your cheating went wrong, huh? Uttarakhand is wrong. So only one answer, correct answer from Noel Sahai so far.
Ma'am, what is the question? Repeat one time more.
One more time, yes. Dashera is the main festival of which state?
Ma'am, I is correct.
Yes, yours is correct. But why have you written Kullu along with it? Very good, Apurva and Shore. Now the answer is correct. No more answers, huh? Krishya, where is your answer? Ritvik, where is your answer? Hurry up, find it in the book. Hurry, everybody will look for the answer. Those who do not remember it will look up in the book. Karthik, Shishti, Advika, Adeshika.
Ma'am, question.
Dashera is the main festival of which state? Noel, Apurva, Harsh, only these three students have sent me the answer out of 13 students in the class. 15 students. All right, I'll give you a hint where the answer is. Fine. The answer is on page number 92. Everybody now look for the answer. Page number 92. Everybody put your cameras on. Very good. Ritvik has also sent the answer. Adeshika Gangwar, the answer is wrong. Maharashtra is not the answer.
Ma'am, what is question?
The question is, Dashera is the main festival of which state? Krishav Sahani, what are you doing? Are you looking for the answer?
Ma'am.
Yes, Krishav Sahani has also now sent. Yes, beta?
Ma'am, but he's not moving.
He's not moving. He has been paused. His signals are weak. Arjun Bhardwaj has also given me the correct answer. Beta, Arjun Bhardwaj, you have to send the answer privately. Okay? Maybe you were not knowing this. Now, the next answer should be sent to me privately, not to everyone.
Ma'am, what is the next question?
Wait, let me see. First, everyone has answered. So, children, the answer is Dashera is the main festival of Himachal Pradesh.
Himachal Pradesh.
Yes. Then, which is the northernmost state of India? Now it's a union territory. Which is the northernmost state or union territory of India? Answers should be sent to me privately. Very nice. Noel Sahai has already answered.
Repeat the question, ma'am, please.
Which is the northernmost state or union territory of India? Noel, why do you send answers in installment, beta? Huh?
Ma'am, me?
Yes, you. Why do you send your answers in installments?
Ma'am, what does installments mean?
Installments means in portions. Why do you send your answers in portions? Why don't you send it all together? Two alphabets and then in one go and other four alphabets. After that,
ma'am, please repeat the question.
My mouth is so tired already, speaking since morning, and you make me repeat so many times. Which is the northernmost state or union territory of India? Ritvik has also answered. Yes, Harsh has also sent. Very good, very nice. Harsh, Ritvik, Noel, Apurva. All have sent correct answers. Shiv Jolly, very good. Correct answer. Everybody find out. And those who don't know, now I think children who have not typed don't know the answer. So look on page number 93. In a nutshell, you will find the answer. Kartik, beta, your answer is wrong. I am talking about a state or a union territory. Page number 93, in a nutshell. Can you see the answer over there? Good. Krishab Sahani.
Mama, I have also sent them.
Yes. The next question is.
Mama, is the answer correct?
Beta, the union, the northernmost union territory or the state is Jammu and Kashmir. All right, it's Jammu and Kashmir. The next question is, in which year? Okay, everybody, in which year Uttarakhand was named Uttaranchal? Sorry, Uttaranchal was renamed Uttarakhand. In which year Uttaranchal was renamed as Uttarakhand? Very quick, very nice. Noel, Krisha, Virat. So quick.
Ma'am, who is the first then?
First is Noel, second is Krishav, third is Virat, fourth Apurva and Shaurya, Advika, Ritvik, Arjun. Very good. This answer everybody knows. Okay, the next is.
Ma'am, I is correct.
No, Harsh, no, it's wrong, beta. The correct answer is. Listen. The correct answer is Uttaranchal was renamed Uttarakhand in year 2007. Okay. Then the next question. Next question is, what is the specialty of Kashmir? Name the specialty of Kashmir.
Ma'am, on which page number?
Shiv Jolly is the first one to answer, but your spellings are wrong, beta. Ritvik, Noel, Harsh. Very good. Which is the specialty of Kashmir?
Ma'am, on which page number?
Okay, page number 92, second paragraph. Just look for it yourself. Page number 92, second paragraph.
Ma'am, please check my.
Krishav, Kartik, Lakshay, Harsh, Noel, Arjun, everybody has given correct answer. Where is your answer? Apurva and Shaurya have not answered? Oh, you have answered now. So the correct answer, children, everybody found out where the answer is?
Ma'am, I also sent the answer.
Anybody who doesn't know the answer? Anybody who still doesn't know. Okay. So the special tea or the special drink of Kashmir is Kehwa.
Kahawa.
Yes, Kehwa. The spellings here is K-E. So we call it Kehwa. Then, children, now you have to tell the most popular festivals of Jammu and Kashmir. Two most popular festivals.
Ma'am, what is the question?
Most popular festivals of Jammu and Kashmir. Noel, Ritvik, very nice. Krishab Sani, very good. Urs is wrong answer. Urs is not the correct answer, beta. Very good, Krishab. Very good, Harsh. But Harsh, your answer is incomplete. Find out in the book, Harsh. It is written on page number 92 only, second paragraph. What is Shikara? What is Shikara, Shiv Jolly? Is it a festival? The two main festivals.
Yours is correct.
Yes, yours is correct, Advika.
Ma'am, mine is correct.
Pratishtha,
ma'am, saying, Pratishtha
yes.
Has sent to everyone.
Oh, ho, Pratishtha, you have sent it to everyone. You're supposed to send the answer to me privately. So the two main festivals of Jammu and Kashmir are Mahashivratri and Eid. Okay? Then, which is the summer capital of Jammu and Kashmir?
What?
Which is the summer capital of Jammu and Kashmir?
Ma'am, repeat the question.
Which is the summer capital of Jammu and Kashmir?
Ma'am, mine is correct.
Very nice. It's correct. Harsh, Shiv Jolly have only given the answer. Very good.
Please,
Karthik.
Ma'am, please check, ma'am.
Krishav, Ritvik, Pratishtha, very good. All correct answers. Arjun.
Ma'am, my answer is correct.
Yes, your answer is correct. So far, I have received all correct answers. But I have not received answer from Apurva and Shaurya. I have not received answer from Harsh. No, Harsh has answered. Sorry.
Ma'am, we have sent answer.
You have sent? Yes, you have sent. Avika,
ma'am,
very good.
Also.
Yes, Avika, I have got the answer. Very nice. The summer capital of Jammu and Kashmir is Srinagar. Very good.
Srinagar.
Name the aromatic spice found in Kashmir. Name the aromatic spice found in Kashmir. My God, that was too quick. Noel, amazing.
Ma'am, please repeat the question.
Name the aromatic spice of Jammu and Kashmir. Very good, Ritvik. Good, Lakshay, Virat, Shiv Jolly. Krishav, very good. Children who cannot find it, who don't know the answer, sorry, you please look for the answer on page number 91. Page number 91, last second paragraph. Which is the aromatic spice that is found in Kashmir? Second last paragraph, last line, children. Can you find the answer now? Can you see the answer?
Ma'am, I have sent the answer to check it.
Karthik, what kind of an answer you have sent? This is not the correct answer. Apurva Shore, very good. Which is the aromatic spice found in Kashmir? The name of that aromatic spice is saffron. Saffron is found in many parts of Kashmir. Then the next question. Which is a popular industry of Jammu and Kashmir? Which is the popular industry? Very
Can
nice.
Can you repeat the question again?
Which is the popular industry of Jammu and Kashmir? Very good, Noel, Krishav, Apurva and Shaurya. Very quick and correct answer. Very good, Ritvik. Very nice. Which is the famous industry of Jammu and Kashmir? Yes, Pratishtha. Pratishtha, Shivjali, Virat, Harsh. No, Harsh, your answer is wrong, beta. Lakshay, your answer is wrong.
Ma'am, mine is correct.
Pratishtha's answer is, yes, yours is correct. Everybody, look,
question.
Look up on page number 91, last line. Page number 91, last line. Dash is a popular industry of this state. Which is the popular industry of this state? Page number 91. Page number 91, Karthik, I'm telling you. Last line.
Please check my answer.
Wrong. It is wrong. Now you check the answer on page number 91, last line. Everybody found out the answer? The correct answer is paper mache. Paper mache is a popular industry of Jammu and Kashmir. Done? Now, children, with this, we come to the end of the revision of this chapter. Okay, everybody type the names of five pilgrimage sites of Uttarakhand. Everybody type the names of five pilgrimage sites of Uttarakhand.
Mama, ab de dungi ye to maine aise khaya hi dekho.
Ma'am, how many we have to write?
Beta, you have to write five pilgrimage sites. Names of five pilgrimage sites. Ajanta Caves is not a pilgrimage site.
मैम चेक माय
शिव जॉली योर आंसर इज यस 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 करेक्ट एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट ऋत्विक यस एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट नोएल सहाय बेटा माय क्वेश्चन इज फाइव पिलग्रिमेज साइट्स ऑफ उत्तराखंड नॉट जम्मू एंड कश्मीर Krishav, you the answer is correct, but one name is missing.
Ma'am, please tell question once again.
Name the five pilgrimage sites of Uttarakhand.
Ma'am, please repeat it again.
Name the five pilgrimage sites of Uttarakhand. You have to name five different places, pilgrimage sites of Uttarakhand.
Ma'am, what is Hemkund Sahib?
What is the question?
Beta, pilgrimage sites is Tirth Sthal. Tirth Sthal, where people go to pray.
Okay. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, let me name the five pilgrimage sites. Those who have not found the answer, open up page number 93 of your book. Page number 93 and the last line of the chapter. Sorry, the last paragraph of the chapter. I have not received answers from many students. I want all of you to check the answer on page number 93, the last paragraph. Everybody found the answer over there? There are many pilgrimage sites like Badrinath, Kedarnath, Gangotri, Yamunotri, Hemkund Sahib. These are the different pilgrimage sites of Uttarakhand.
I have gone to Badrinath.
Then, what is the capital of Uttarakhand? Children, who will tell the capital of Uttarakhand? Type it in the chat box. Very good, Noel, Ritvik, Pratishtha, Shiv Jolly. Very quick. Apurva, Shaurya. The capital of Uttarakhand is Dehradun. The capital of Uttarakhand is Dehradun. Now let me see.
Dehradun.
Yes, very good. The people of Kashmir wear this traditional dress. What is the name of this dress? Very nice. Noel, Lakshay, Ritvik. Very quick, very good.
Ma'am, please repeat the question.
What is the traditional dress of the people of Kashmir? Firan. Firan is the traditional dress of the people of Kashmir. What is the dress? It's called Firan. Then, the next one is, what is another name for palash tree? What is another name for palash tree?
Ma'am, please repeat.
What is another name for palash tree?
B-U-T-E-A monospirit. B-U-T-E-A.
No, Lakshya, it's not rhododendron. Another name for palash tree is... Okay. Open up page number 93. And see, only two students have given the answer. That means you don't know another name for palash tree. Open up page number 93. There... The last third paragraph, last line. Last third paragraph, last line. They have written palash tree in bracket. What is the
Ma'am,
name?
Ma'am, please see my answer.
It's wrong.
Ma'am, please see my answer. I have sent it.
It's absolutely wrong. Yes, it's wrong. Where have you found this answer from? What kind of a name it is? I have not heard it before.
Mom, check my answer.
The name for palash tree is dhak tree. What is the answer? D-H-A-K. It's dhak tree. Then the next question is, Dash is the source of River Ganga. What is the source of River Ganga?
Ma'am, repeat.
What is the source of River Ganga? The source of River Ganga is? Very good, Noel. One answer. Very good, Apurva Shaurya. Very good, Shiv Jolly. Very nice. Very good, Krishav, Lakshay. Good. The source of River Ganga is the Gangotri Glacier. Okay, now tell me, where is the Valley of Flowers located? In which state is the Valley of Flowers located? Very nice, Shiv Jolly. Very quick, Noel. In which state is the Valley of Flowers located? Very good, Apurva and Shaurya. Valley of Flowers is located in the state of Uttarakhand.
Am I correct?
Advika Gupta, yes, it's Uttarakhand.
Ma'am,
Rhododendron trees are commonly found in which state? Rhododendron trees are found in which state?
Uttarakhand.
Okay, very nice. Who was this to answer?
Uttarakhand.
Are you supposed to answer this way?
Ma'am, what is the question?
The question is, rhododendron trees are commonly found in which state? Very good. Rhododendron trees are found in the state of Uttarakhand. Okay, Dogri is spoken in which place? Dogri language is spoken in which state?
Ma'am, my answer is correct.
Yes. Noel, very good. Ritvik, Apurva, Shiv Jolly, Kartik, Rishabh. Everyone's answer is correct.
Ma'am, Dogri, my is correct.
Pratishtha. No, Pratishtha, no, beta. Your answer is not correct. Dogri is spoken in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Yes.
Ma'am, Jammu.
Jammu. It is spoken in Jammu mainly. And Ladakhi is spoken in Ladakhi language. In which place? It is spoken in?
Ma'am.
Ladakh.
We have to.
Yes, you have to what, beta?
Ma'am, nothing.
Nothing. Okay. So with this, we come to the end of what? The revision of this chapter. Children, some of you have, some of you remember it very well. But some of you really need to work on it. You have to learn the chapter. So many of you are not sure about so many things. So you have to revise and go through the chapter many times. You have it on your fingertips.
Thank you for.
Yes, thank you for the revision. Thank you for giving me lovely answers, quick answers, correct answers.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. And thanks to all of you.
Thank you, ma'am,
also
for teaching us.